This is a ministerial statement. The core responsibility of a minister is to determine policy and implement policy as a symbol of the authority of the society. If you can make tourism contribute 10% of GDP, you would have helped the overall average GDP growth to become double digits. And as it becomes a double digit, that's how this country can be built biblically. We are passionate about it. It's just suddenly that the mindset of a country takes long to change.
When Professor Kamuntu was Minister of Water and Environment, he almost solved the problem of encroachment in forests. Almost. If there was a supporter for him, I was.
Yeah, absolutely. To
solve the problem of encroachment.
The ministry.
Okay. I thought you were giving to the incoming.